Inflation has prompted Walmart to cut prices on some of its products. Walmart says customers are buying fewer clothes because of higher fuel and food prices. There is now a giant stockpile of inventory, so Walmart is cutting prices on clothing and other big-ticket items, including electronics.